Madonna's post removed after Instagram flags it for false information about COVID-19.
Hey, I'm Ralphie Aversa, and here's one of the stories we're following at Entertain This.
Madonna isn't a stranger to controversy surrounding the coronavirus. In March, she called it, quote, the great equalizer. A month later, the artist revealed that she tested positive for antibodies.
I'm just going to go for a long drive in a car, and I'm going to roll down the window, and I'm going to breathe in. I'm going to breathe in the COVID-19 air.
In her latest Instagram post, Madonna praised a physician from Houston who claimed that hydroxychloroquine was a cure for COVID-19. According to fact checkers, that's false. The FDA pulled its emergency authorization of the malaria drug last month because studies show it isn't an effective treatment for COVID. It could also lead to heart complications. Instagram flagged the post for a list of falsehoods. In a statement to USA Today, a spokesperson confirmed the platform then removed the video. Instagram started working with third-party fact-checkers late last year. USA Today joined the fact-checking program in March. Instagram's parent company Facebook, along with YouTube and Twitter, have also flagged the physician's comments for misinformation. Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.